Shannon Murdoch has been a fixture on the Exeter girls track and field team for 4 years. She's a distance runner and one of the best in the state. In fact, she won 3 straight Division I indoor 1500 meter titles and 3 straight Division I outdoor 1600 meter titles, breaking a 1600 meter record that stood for 32 years.
The one I just broke this past season was held by a woman, Kathy O'Brien, that my coach coached way back when she was at Dover High School, so he like coached both of us. So it was a really cool way to end my senior year.
Her coach says she's a better person than she is a runner. Academically, Shannon is 8th in a senior class of over 400, a member of several school organizations like the National Honor Society, and she also volunteers at the Rockingham County Nursing Home. Shannon will study nursing at UNH, where she will also run track. She says New Hampshire offered the best combination of what she was looking for in a school.
I mean, the reason you go to college is to get an education. So that, like, academics, even in high school, they're always first and foremost. But I think, like, I've run all throughout high school, so I think it would almost be, feel like I would be missing something if I didn't run while I was in school. So I like to have that. It's a hobby of mine. It's a passion. Also very important to me.
Shannon hopes she's taught the girls she leaves behind at Exeter that in running, you get out of it what you put into it. And there's no better example of that than Shannon Murdoch, this week's hometown hero.